Sergeant Major Smith. Company Sergeant Major Anthony Smith has been an adult member of the Army Cadet Corps since May 1993, having served both as cadet and in the regular Army. He joined as an adult instructor at Birdwell Detachment, where he served as a detachment instructor prior to attending the adult instructor's course at Frimley Park in early 1995. Shortly after this, he was appointed a second in command at Birdwell before assuming command in 1996, and he remained in the same unit for a considerable time after that. In June 1996, he completed the King George VI Memorial Course at Frimley Park, having been promoted to Colour Sergeant in March of the same year. He has always enjoyed competitive shooting, and Birdwell, under his guidance and leadership, developed into a force to be reckoned with in the shooting world. Unsurprisingly, he is the company shooting officer and is also a member of the county shooting coaching team, passing his knowledge and skills to cadets around the county. In the detachment, he ensured that cadets were able to participate in a full range of subjects available to them and actively encouraged them to take part in additional activities, such that for many years the detachment received above standard grades in the annual inspections. In February 2001, he was promoted to Sergeant Major Instructor and, following several successful years at Birdwell, was appointed as the Company Sergeant Major in April 2008. Since that time, he has established a good working relationship with members of the Company HQ and is an effective, industrious and hard-working member of their team. He was awarded the Cadet Corps Medal in 2005 and the First Class in 2011, both well-deserved. Sergeant Major Smith is fully deserving of the award of the Lord Lieutenant Certificate for his selfless devotion to duty with the Army Cadet Forces. Sergeant Major Smith.
He is fully supported by his family in the Army Cadet Corps duties. He
His wife, Anne, is a corps commanding of the Corps of Drummers Detachment in Doncaster. Staff Sergeant Bowers is fully deserving of the award, the Lord Lieutenant Certificate, for his devotion to duty within the Army Cadet Forces. Staff Sergeant Bowers.